Elmo's a cowboy in the Wild Wild West! Yay!
Elmo's World Wild Wild West, an all-new home video special. Hop on your pony and join Elmo and his partners on a Wild West adventure.
He put the wild in Wild Wild West. Was the ridingest, ropingest cowboy.
She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain.
A video your kids will enjoy till the cows come home.
Kids' favorite song. Two.
My favorite song is McDonald's.
She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw! The wheels on bus go round and round, all through the town.
Down, down, baby, I could do karate.
And I like the influency spider.
Oh, no.
Boom, bang, ding, dong. And the top. To the mongrel gym. On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese.
I lost my poor meatball when somebody sees. Achoo.
Oh, hi. I'm on my way to have my favorite lunch, spaghetti and meatballs. I just hope I can eat my meatball this time. You won't believe what happened last time.
On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese, I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed.
Achoo!
It rolled off the table.
Oh,
and
dear!
Onto the floor. Poor meatball rolled right past the door. It rolled in the garden and under a bush. And then my poor meatball was nothing but mush. Oh, the mush was so tasty, as tasty could be. The next summer, it grew into a tree. Oh, the tree was all covered with beautiful moss. And on it grew meatballs and tomato sauce.
Bet you've never seen a tree like that before. Well, I'm not gonna let my meatball get away from me this time. I'm gonna eat it no matter what. Ah, looks delicious. So remember what I told ya.
If you eat spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatball and don't ever sneeze.
Oh, come back, meatball! Come back!
Lolly, woof, woof. Hi, doggy! Oh, hi, Zosh! How are you? here today?
Fine.
Oh, listen, Elmo has a question. Do you have a favorite song?
Mm-hmm.
You do? Well, can you tell Elmo what it is?
Hey, Doodle, the cat in the field, that's my favorite song.
Wow, well, why is that your favorite song? What do you like about that song?
Because the field does everything that he wants to do, and the cow jumps over the moon.
Oh, yeah, Elmo likes that part, too, when the cow jumps over the moon. And Elmo loves the little dog that laughs, too. Yeah. Boy, that's a great one.
Hi, kids. I want you to sing a nonsense song with me about a cat with her fiddle, a cow and the moon, a silly little dog and the plate with the spoon. Ready? A one, two, three, four.
The little dog laughed.
The little dog laughed.
To see such sport.
To see such sport.
And they just ran away with the spoon.
Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle. The cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such fun. And the fish ran away with the spoon.
The bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain.
The bear went over the mountain
to see what he could see.
The bear saw apples in the trees and he ate them.
I think the bear saw his girlfriend.
I think he saw...
Palace.
The bear went over the mountain.
Here we go.
The bear went over the mountain. The bear went over the mountain to see what he could see.
Yeah.
To see what he could see.
Woo.
To see what he could see.
Can't wait.
The bear went over the mountain. And what do you think he saw? He saw another mountain.
Alrighty then. Try this again, shall we? Let's. Here we go.
The bear went over the mountain. The bear went over the mountain.
This is steep.
To see what he could see. To see what he could see.
I hope I see something good.
To see what he could see.
A pleasant view, at least.
What do you think you saw?
Oh, no.
You
gotta be kidding me. This is ridiculous. I can't believe I'm doing this.
What do you think he did? The bear went over the mountain.
Oh boy.
Oh.
Oh. Oh boy. Oh. Oh, side clamp. Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh. I'm gonna be hurting tomorrow.
Oh.
Please don't let it be another mountain. Well, I didn't expect to see that.
Now, do you have a favorite song that makes you want to get up and move?
Yes, go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah.
Go marching one by one, hurrah,
hurrah.
The ants go marching one by one, the little ones are like a
ants don't have thumbs.
And they'll go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom.
Hi there, I'm the bug lady. I love bugs. You know what my favorite bug is? Ants! Look at those cute little ants. Do they have uncles? Ha ha ha! I I have a great ant song that I'm going to teach you now, and we can all sing it. And you can march to it, too, like this. It's a marching song, and you sing hurrah. Let me hear it. Hurrah! Hurrah! Great. Everybody ready? Here we go! The ants go marching one by one. Hurrah! Hurrah! The ants go marching one by one. Hurrah! Hurrah! The ants go marching one by one. The little one stops to suck his thumb, and they all go marching down into the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching two by two. Hurrah! Hurrah! The ants go marching two by two. Hurrah! Stops to tie his shoe and they all go marching down into the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching three by three. Hurrah! Hurrah! The ants go marching three by three. Hurrah! Hurrah! The ants go marching three by three. The little one stops to climb a tree and they all go marching down into the ground to get out of the rain. Was great. Now I'm gonna march inside and get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom!
Oh, hello, Piggy. Oh, hey, do you know any fun songs? Can you do them for Elmo? Oh, good.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
I like to sing because of my mom and dad and Alyssa, because it makes me feel, like, really happy.
I like to sing with my little brother.
If you're silly and you know it, make a funny face.
If you're silly and you know it,
surely show it.
If you're silly and you know it, make a
funny face. Okay, everybody. Are you ready to sing?
Yeah!
Good.
Hey, Zoe. Hey, guys. You will never believe what I just saw.
Hi, baby bear. Nice outfit.
Oh, yeah, thanks. Well, listen, I was just climbing a mountain when I saw the most...
You know, I'm really glad you're here, because you're just in time to sing a song with us.
A song? No, I don't want to sing. No, I gotta tell you something.
Worry.
This
don't
is amazing.
Worry, baby bear. This song's really easy to learn. It's all about the different ways you can feel. Just do what we do. And you can sing too.
Yeah, but Zoe, you don't understand. You see, Snuffy
you
was chasing
know.
A huge, a giant.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Zoe? Excuse me?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Hey, wasn't that fun? Now, what should we sing about next?
Zoe?
What?
You're not listening to what I have to say. And, you know, it's really making me kind of sad.
Oh, sad. That's a great idea, baby bear.
If you're sad and you know it, wipe your eyes. Sad and you know it, wipe your eyes.
You're missing the point.
Sad and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're sad and you know it, wipe your eyes.
Great job. Now what's next?
Zoe, I am trying to tell you something important, but you keep singing. It's really making me angry.
Angry. Another good one, baby bear.
No, wait.
And you know it, stomp your feet. If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're angry and you know it,
then your face will
surely show it. If you're angry and you know it, stomp your feet.
Oh, good. Any other suggestions, baby bear?
No more suggestions, Zoe. I give up. That's it. I am tired of trying to get through to you.
Tired. That's another way you can feel.
Oh, no.
If you're tired and you know it, close your eyes. If you're tired and you know it, close your eyes. If you're tired and you know it, then you're...
Well, I don't believe this. They fell asleep. Zoe, hey, Zoe! Hey, kids!
Look, you baby bear!
Yeah! You mean you were just pretending?
Yeah!
That was great!
Yeah.
Hey, you know, this song is fun after all!
Oh, good! Does that mean you're happy, baby bear?
Yeah, I guess it does!
Oh, goody!
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Was a great song.
Yeah. Now, what was it you wanted to tell me, Baby Bear?
Gee, I forgot.
Runaway meatball! Runaway meatball!
Oh yeah, now I remember.
Runaway meatball! Runaway!
Daniel, Sydney, do you know any sing-along songs that we can sing together?
Yeah, The Wheels on the Bus.
Oh, Elmo knows that song. Elmo remembers when Lulu taught that song to Elmo.
Ooh, I have a great song we can all sing.
Oh, really? Yeah, what is it?
Yeah, it's my favorite song in the whole world. It's called The Wheels on the Bus, and it's about wheels and buses and everything.
Wow, really? I would really love to learn that song.
Oh, well, I'll sing it once, and then you can sing along.
Okay.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. Okay, now
that's
you try.
Easy. Okay.
You try, too.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Swish, swish, swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, swish, swish. All through the town. The driver on the bus says, move on back. Move on back. Good, move on back. The driver on the bus says, move on back. All through the town. That's the doors. The doors on the bus go open and shut. Open and shut. Open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut. All through the town. Very good. Hey, what about nursery rhymes? Do you have any favorite nursery rhymes that you'd like to sing? Let's see.
Hickory dickory dock, the mouse ran up the clock.
The clock struck one.
Ding!
The mouse ran down, hickory dickory dock.
Well, I think the mouse ran to school.
Jack and Jill ran up the hill.
Jack and Jill ran up hill
to fetch a pail of water.
Jack fell down, broke his crown,
and Jill came tumbling after.
Two children, Jack and Jill, probably English, go up a hill.
Jack fell down because the gravity was too strong for him.
Little boy blue, come blow all your heart.
The sheep in the meadow, the calf in the corn.
Mary, Mary, quite contrary, how does her garden grow?
With silver bells and cockle shells.
I think cockle shells are little clams that are golden, and inside of them are little beads, and those beads, when they come out, they open up and they sing a song.
Everyone in town is fast asleep. The bookstore's locked up tight. Everything is still, there's not a peep. Very late at night.
Hickory dickory dock, yeah, hickory dickory dee.
1 o'clock struck one, gonna have some fun. It's the Mother Goose Jamboree. Yeah.
Hey, diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such sport, and the hip to split with a spoon.
Ladies and gentlemen, it ain't no jive. The rhymes are rocking, they're coming alive.
Jack and Jill went up that hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack, he slipped, and Jill, she tripped, and man, she's mad he brought her. Little boy blue, come blow your horn. The sheep's in the meadow, the cow's in the corn. This time blue's got a real slick trick. Here he is blowing on a licorice stick.
Ladies and gentlemen, a special treat. Mary is moving to a Latin beat.
Maria, Maria, good to see ya. How does your garden grow? With silver bells and cockle shells and senoritas in a row.
What? Hickory, dickory, dock. Yeah, hickory, dickory, dear. Yeah, the bookstore stop until the sun comes up. It's the Mother Goose Jamboree, yeah.
Do you have any favorite songs about animals?
You do?
What is it? Mary had a little lamb. Good one.
Mary had a little lamb.
Little lamb, little lamb.
Mary had a little lamb, and its fleece was white as snow.
If she goes to school, the lamb goes to school. If she goes anywhere or underwater, the lamb goes sneaking.
Mary had a little lamb, fleece was white as snow.
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go.
No, Lumby, stay, didn't follow me.
It followed her to school one day, school one day, school one day. It followed her to school one day, which was against the rules.
A lot of sheep in school!
Oh, look at this!
Now, Lumby, you cannot keep following me like this. Now, listen. While I'm at school, you have to find someone else to follow.
It's supposed to be my lunch!
What song do you like to sing?
Captain Brown!
Captain Brown? Who knows that song? Can you sing it for Elmo?
Oh, the brave old Captain Brown! He was a splendid man!
I think splendid means that you're very good at climbing.
He marched right up to the top of the hill.
And marched right down again.
Up, down.
And when he was up, he was up. And when he was down, he was down.
And when he was halfway up or down,
he had to
up or down.
Arrgh, mateys!
Oh, the brave old Captain Brown, he was a splendid man. He marched up to the top of the hill, and he marched right down again. And when he was up, he was up. And when he was down, he was down. And when he was only halfway up, he
so glad to see you. Oh, Felicia?
Yeah?
What do you have there?
Rubber ducky.
Wow! Elmo's friend Ernie has a rubber ducky, too. Ooh, you know what Ernie's favorite song is, Felicia?
What?
Elmo will tell you. Rubber ducky. Oh, do you like that song, too?
Yeah.
Oh, good. So does Elmo. Well, why don't we sing it together?
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Fo-do-do-do-do. Rubber ducky, joy of joys. When I squeeze you, you make noise. Rubber ducky, you're my very best friend, it's true.
Very good, Felicia. Kiss. Mwah.
Oh, rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Bo 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 dee-o. Rubber ducky, joy of joys. When I squeeze you, you make noise. Rubber ducky, you're my very best friend, it's true. Oh, every day when I make my way to the tubby, I find a little fella who's cute and yellow and chubby. Rub-a-dub-dubby, rubber ducky, you're so fine, and I'm lucky that you're mine. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you.
Hey, rubber ducky, would you like me to scrub your back with my nifty little scrub brush? You would? Okay, how's this? Hey, you want me to scrub behind your ears? Oh, I see. You don't have any ears, do you? Well, how about your tummy? Scrub his little ducky tummy. Ooh, he's ticklish. Oh, every day when I make my way to the tubby, I find a little fella who's cute and yellow and chubby. Rub-a-dub-dubby, rubber ducky, you're so fine, and I'm lucky that you're mine. Rubber ducky, I'd like a whole pond of. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you.
Do you have a favorite song you like to hear before you go to sleep? You do? Oh, good!
Rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetop.
When the wind blows, the fiddle will rock.
I think people sing lullabies because babies fall asleep.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
You sing it with your fingers.
Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, when I wonder what you are.
You are so sweet, Natasha. Please settle down. You're supposed to be taking a nap. Maybe I should sing you a lullaby. Oh, you like that? Okay, well, this lullaby, my mommy used to sing to me when I was a little baby just like you. You know, it's in Spanish, and it's called Duérmete, mi niña, which means go to sleep, my little baby girl.
Duérmete.
Stop.
round? Do you know what a round is?
No.
Oh, you don't? Oh, boy. Well, how can Elmo explain what a round is? Elmo knows! Watch this!
Hello, Uncle Edgar!
Hi, kids. What's happening?
We've come to sing a round to you.
A round? What is a round?
It's a song that goes round and round.
First, we'll sing the whole song through.
Come, follow, 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 follow me. Whither shall I follow, follow, follow? Whither shall I follow, follow thee? To the redwood, to the redwood, to the redwood, redwood tree. And now we'll do the round for you.
You just listen and watch.
Come, follow, 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 follow me.
Come, follow, 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 follow me.
To the redwood, follow, the redwood, to the redwood, follow me. To the redwood, follow, the redwood, to the redwood, follow me. To the redwood, follow, the redwood, to the redwood, follow me. To the redwood, follow, the redwood, to the redwood, follow me. To the redwood, follow, the redwood, to the redwood, follow me.
Was around.
Row, row, row your boat,
gently down the stream.
Merrily, 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 merrily,
merrily, merrily, merrily,
merrily, life is but a dream. Merry, life was but a dream.
That was great. Group hug, group hug. Yeah.
Hello, everybody. Are you ready to learn a new song? Well, dust off your tonsils, because today's new song is The Itsy Bitsy Spider. First, we pretend our hands are the spider, like this. Very good. Okay, now sing what I sing and do what I do. Music, maestro! The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Well, that was terrific. Now let's try it again, only this time everybody sing. And let me see those spiders. Ah!
Itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout.
Down came the rain and washed the spider out.
Out came the sun and dried up all the rain.
And the itsy bitsy spider ran up the water spout again.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. That was stupid. Stupendous. Now you know how to sing the Itsy Bitsy Spider.
Nice song, lady. Do you know I'm a little teapot?
No, you're not. You're a big spider.
Wow. Elmo found out today that kids have lots of different favorite songs. And the best part was they have a lot of fun singing them. Yay! Boy, Elmo can't wait to tell his friends on Sesame Street all about it. Hey, everybody!
Where did it go?
Hey, Snuffy, did you ever catch that giant meatball?
Yeah, well, where is that meatball?
Oh, I probably just lost it. I don't know.
I wonder what happened to it.
I don't know, but it's probably nothing but mush by now. Oh, dear, I really wanted to eat that meatball.
Oh, I'm sorry, Snuffy.
Yeah, sorry about the meatball, big guy.
That's okay, friends. I guess I might as well just go home now. I'll see y'all later, okay?
Okay,
all
right. Snuffy.
See you, Snuffy.
Hey, everybody! Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hi, Elmo.
Hi.
Where have you been?
Well, Elmo talked to lots of kids today about their favorite songs, and Elmo got it on videotape. Oh, wait till you see it. It's got lots of singing.
Whoa, wait a minute.
What?
You hear that?
Yeah, I hear it.
Could it be?
It is! And he's coming right for us!
Get out of the way!
Get out of the way of what?
Was my meatball.
Wow, Snuffy, that meatball almost squashed Elmo,
yeah.
But you saved him.
You threw yourself on the meatball. Way to go, Snuffy.
Yeah, thanks, Snuffy.
Anytime, Elmo.
Snuffy, but your meatball is nothing but mush. You'll never be able to eat it now.
Yep. But like the old saying goes, friends are more important than meatballs.
That's an old saying?
Well, it should be.
Oh, thanks, Snuffy. Boy, Elmo wishes there was something Elmo could do for Snuffy.
Well, maybe there is, Elmo. Huh? Didn't you say you talked to kids today about their favorite songs?
Yeah, Rosita.
Well, why don't you sing one for Snuffy?
Hey, that's a great idea, Rosita.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, I'd really like that.
Okay, Snuffy, what should Elmo sing?
How about your favorite song, Elmo?
But Rosita, Elmo's favorite song is a song that he made up all by himself.
Aw, that's the best kind of song, Elmo.
Well, okay, Snuffy, Elmo will sing it for Snuffy. Oh, and once you hear it, everybody can sing the song with Elmo. Just listen.
He made this up himself.
He loves to sing la 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 Elmo's song. La 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 Elmo's song.
I love it.
He wrote the music. He wrote the words. That's Elmo's song. Baby Bear, now you use your name.
This is the song la 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 Baby Bear's song. La 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 la. La 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 la, Baby Bear song. La la la, la 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 la.
La 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 la.
La la la, la 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 la.
La 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 la.
Take it, Rosita.
I love to sing la 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 Rosita song. La 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 la, la 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 Rosita song. I love the music. I love the words.
Swing it home, Snuffy!
Yes, Snuffy, do it!
Yeah, come on.
I love to sing la 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 Snuffy song.
Good, Snuffy!
La 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 la, la 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 Snuffy song. I love the music, I love the words.
That's everyone's and anyone's.
Now, will somebody help me wash this mush off my foot?
This is a song, la la la, Wendy song. Da 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 da
La 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 la
la la la la la la la.
I love to sing la 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 Emily's song.
La 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 Mimi's song.
I wrote the music, I wrote the words.
That's Crystal's song.
This is the song, la 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 la, Tucker's song.
La 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 la, Elisa's song.
La 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 la.
To sing la 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 Aunt Crystal's song.
La 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 Elmo's song.
He wrote the music, he loves the words.
That Katie's,
that's Morgan's,
that's Taylor's song.
Cha cha
cha.
Visit Sesame Street on the web at www.sesamestreet.com.
I've got rhythm, I've got rhythm. Baby, I've got rhythm, yeah. Yeah. Oh, hello there. I am just so filled with music today and ready for a musical adventure. Yeah. But I need a super musical hero to help. And you know what that means. He's a hero. He's a guy. He's a hero. He's a guy. You know who he is. He's da-da-da-da. Hero guy. I've got rhythm. Baby, I've got rhythm, yeah. Hey, hero guy! You know, it's time for a heroic musical adventure. The bell with the crayon is right, and I will lead this adventure. Just follow along with me and do what I do. Give me a bouncy beat. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Bam, bam, ba, bam. How heroic! Bam, bam, ba, bam. Wah, 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 wah. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Biddly, 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 bee. Biddly, 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 bee. Wat-a-tat, wat-a-tat, wat-a-tat-tat. May I? Knock yourself out, kid. Wat-a-tat, wat-a-tat, wat-a-tat-tat. Wat-a-tat, wat-a-tat, wat-a-tat-tat. Wat-a-tat, wat-a-tat, wat-a-tat-tat. Yeah, wat-a-tat, wat-a-tat, wat-a-tat-tat. Hey, Tully! Hi!
That looks like fun! What are you doing?
Well, I'm just having a musical adventure with Hero Guy!
What a hero! What a guy!
Mm-hmm.
Hey, can I do what you were doing too?
Well, sure! Just follow along! If you can keep up with me! You ready? Here goes. A bum bum bum.
Bum bum bum.
Bam bam ba bam.
Bam bam ba bam.
Wah 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 wah.
Wah 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 wah.
A boom 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 boom.
A boom 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 boom.
A biddly 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 bee.
Biddly biddly.
Look for these great products from Sesame Street. What's your favorite song?
Ba ba black sheep is my favorite song. Next to Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star in the Alphabet song. What am I gonna do?
You don't need to choose with Kids' Favorite Songs, new on home video from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. It's a countdown of 9 all-time favorites that's sure to hit a high note with everyone in your family.
Row, row, row your boat.
I've been working on the railroad.
Sing-along treats with you wherever you go with Kids' Favorite Songs on CD and cassette.
I've got it! I know what my favorite song is!
With the best love tunes on Kids' Favorite Songs, you'll always have something to sing about.
What's cooking on Sesame Street?
Oh, what if Elmo
Elmo's favorite.
Sample an all-new musical adventure with Elmo's Magic Cookbook, now on video. It's a festive feast featuring everyone's favorite furry red friend.
Are you pulling Elmo's leg?
Join Elmo and his Sesame Street friends for an enchanting mix of whimsical songs and fun food facts. That also includes a visit with Super Chef Emeril Lagasse.
We can kick it up a notch.
For a taste of something special, don't miss Elmo's Magic Cookbook. Brand new on VHS, only from Sony Wonder.
Bon appetit!
It's musical. It's magical. It's Elmo.
This is going to be fun.
Elmo's Musical Adventure, the story of Peter and the Wolf, on VHS and DVD.
Guess what Elmo's thinking about today?
Give up? Now you can find out whenever you want when you visit Elmo's World with a special collection of 50-minute videos on VHS, only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Elmo is so happy to see you.
Join your favorite furry red 3-year-old, his goldfish Dorothy, and friend Mr. Noodle in Elmo's World as they check out dancing, music, and books.
Elmo will show you.
You'll be surprised how much there is to know about the fun-filled worlds of babies, dogs, and life on the farm. Elmo and his pals will show you all about singing, drawing, and telephones whenever you come to visit. Think you know everything about flowers, bananas, and hair? You'll think again when you hear what Elmo has to say. Need a reason to party? Then get ready for an extra special celebration with your favorite furry red friend when Elmo investigates birthdays, games, and pets.
Elmo's got game, that's right.
Make Elmo's World a part of your world with these special videos now on VHS, only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. Once upon a time, a certain furry little red monster wanted to go to a ball.
The princess's 18th birthday holiday find a husband ball.
That is a royal mouthful.
But will his stepmother let him?
How can I put this? No.
With a little help from his fairy godperson.
I'm your fairy godfather. Ah. Excuse me, fairy godperson.
Elmo just might get his wish.
It's a win-win situation.
Find out with the all-new Sesame Street musical fairy tale, Cinder Elmo, featuring an all-star cast including Kathy Najimy, French Stewart, Carrie Russell, Oliver Platt, and everyone's favorite Sesame Street Muppet, Elmo.
Elmo is so excited! This is a dream come true!
Take Cinder Elmo home on VHS and DVD. And there's Audio Magic, too, with the soundtrack on CD and cassette.
Have yourself a ball!
From Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Only from Sony Wonder, wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.